Augustine, do you fall?
Blandi sans fait. Bon Dieu fait sans dit. The French governor is two-faced. Bastien helps as she can. But Marron independence is long to build.
Longer now.
A warrior like you would be a great asset to our cause.
With due respect, I serve a different brotherhood and am honor-bound to return as soon as I find the means.
But only the Iowa know when that will be. Meantime, I have sanctuary and weapons to share.
Perhaps our needs may align for a time. What do you need?
Recruits, liberated slaves. The warriors among them join me. The others grow the community for which we fight. Petit à petit, oiseau fait son nid.
I suppose I might lend a hand for a time.
Petit bâché. I will see that you are rewarded for whatever you can give. Best begin soon. There's much to do.
I have it. My thanks. Return anytime. Good choice. You won't regret it.
Sorry about that. I kind of unexpectedly started a cutscene. Welcome back to Freedom's Cry.
Thank you.
Ah. So, apparently I've got to do the whole meditation thing all over again until I get 20 marines for my next mission. This might not be as fast as I thought it was going to be.
Mighty.
You're welcome.
Huh? My thanks. You are a good man.
No one deserves this.
Thank you. Je n'ai rien fait, moi. Pitié.
Pensez à mes enfants. Épargnez-moi. Pourquoi si proche, mon ami?
That didn't quite work out. Well.
Attraper la fièvre des marais.
My tanks, brave heroes.
Make your ancestors proud.
Don't let them fight me.
How can I ever thank you?
He will kill me.
You were sent by the Bondiye.
You deserve nothing less. You deserve to have a choice. Thank you. Trust in yourself.
Merci, mon Dieu.
Envoie!
Ne bouge plus!
J'imagine que c'est très important.
Thank you.
Thank you. I will never forget what you have done.
You too must help your brothers and sisters.
I need to lie down. Merci. Merci.
Arrête-toi! Oui!
Feel my arms. Don't let them find me. Don't let them find me.
Our work here is not finished, but I thank you.
You would do the same if you could.
Hear that? Perfect physical condition. Great quality here. Have not seen a lot this good in ages.
Praise be to God you came alone.
We can only put a stop to this by helping each other.
Every day, more slaves arrive.
Human cargo makes for lucrative trade. I once hoped men of education could be made to see the cost. But profit makes them ignorant.
With the right vessel, you could intercept the slave ships before they arrive. Or you would be free to leave. You have already paid more than your share to the Mawon of Sendoman, and I am no master. I cannot choose for you. This brigantine could meet your needs if you could relieve it of its crew. Bastienne has volunteered her woman to draw the men away. Or you could set this tower alight to distract them.
Excellent options, all of them. What's this?
Firecrackers. Some of your recruits salvaged them. Tony, right that you should use them.
Excellent.
Once you send me a signal, I will send our men to join you.
Quel plaisir!
Keep them busy.
Tout de suite, mon prince.
Auguste, I am surprised to see you here. Are you not needed in the headquarters?
I can train another to take my place there. But when you are gone, who will captain this ship? You must teach me.
Aye, I will. But you must not call me captain. You are the leader of these men.
But you have earned the right. At sea, you will be my captain.
Okay, that's a good enough place to stop. So, just because it only has 9 chapters, doesn't mean the quick and easy chapters. Probably some of them have prerequisites, which makes sense. I mean, the thing about freeing slaves, we're going to free slaves. Anyway, so, if you enjoyed it, please like, subscribe. Thank you so much.